As DHL Supply Chain, we offer not only transport and logistics services, but also additional process steps that we develop and refine together with our customers.
The most significant challenge in this project was the process of storing the raw materials for insulin here on site.
We need a storage container for flammable liquids, and we also need a dedicated sampling cabin where we can safely take samples of flammable and corrosive liquids, as well as of explosive solid materials.
When we commissioned the sampling cabin, we naturally had to keep certain quality standards in mind to ensure that we would be able to meet them reliably later on.
The cabin must have a material airlock, separate from the personnel airlock. And then there needs to be a room where the actual sampling takes place in line with GMP guidelines.
Such high quality standards are essential because you always need to and want to ensure both the patient's safety and the product quality.
It was actually the first time working with a sampling cabin like this. That requires partners who bring expertise in the field of hazardous materials. With the company DENIOS, we found the perfect partner for this.
The collaboration was great and very successful. We'd definitely like to thank DENIOS for that.